to Pocklington and the 2009 Club Class Nationals. Normally when I'm doing presentations at a phone booth, I find myself a charity. I just find myself £5 at the same applies to you, by the way. Right, I'm John Norman. Some of you know me, some of you don't. And for a very short time in my life, I've got a trophy in my caravan that I didn't earn, but I've got hold of it. And at the end of this week, I want to give it to somebody deserving, and that's why we're here. Along with the points and the fun and everything else.
The UK is under a cold, which means the winds are actually not quite calm. Very, very light. We've got the fronts to the southwest, which is obviously an important factor. We'll talk about those a bit more in a minute. If you look at the UK at the moment, there's quite an interesting split, which you most of you can't see. If you look up to where we are, up into Yorkshire there, the temperatures are rising quite rapidly at the moment. We've got a temperature of about 16 degrees. The dew point's nice and low, about 8 degrees. And we're in a nice clear area at the moment. So the cross-section, I put the cumulus developing about sort of 10:30, 11:30, and in fact it has already developed because the temperature just tripled up to about 16 to 17 degrees, which is what we need. We get a maximum temperature of 20 to 21. Now at the moment the dew points are quite low, so I guess the dark base will be about 2800 feet, and you would expect that to rapidly rise this afternoon up to 4000 feet or so. But there will be a slow trickle of much moister air from the southwest. So I think that will keep the cloud bases down a little bit this afternoon. However, I don't see why you shouldn't get 3,500 feet or so, not approaching 4,000, but let's hope for the best. I don't see why it shouldn't be reasonably good. So that's today's weather. Got any questions on today's
weather? Right, on to today's TUS. We've set two TUS, TUS A and TUS B. The first one takes you north, south for it, a little way, down to Scunthorpe, and then whizzling up to Northallerton, running away from the bad weather, back down to Ripon, and home into Pocklington, finish line A.
Thank you. We'll see you on the grid for another.
You should have seen it in your eyes. guilt trip.